So I'm not sure if all of you are aware, I am kind of getting over this allergic reaction that I had to this medication I was given like 2 weeks ago. I just woke up one morning and I was a complete leopard. Leopard. Of course, Bobby says that I look like a cheetah. Or Cheetara. I don't see the comparison either. Welcome to your lovely Thursday with MK. Yay! With a space.
Hello, Vlogtag. It's Thursday!
Hey, Vlogtag. It's Thursday.
Was that Richard Hatch? The same Richard Hatch who portrayed Captain Apollo from the original Battlestar Galactica series and Tom Zarek from the new reimagined Battlestar Galactica series? And was that Felicia Day right after him? Didn't I dance with her at the Battlestar Galactica Colonial Fleet Party with Amber and Beth? Man! DragonCon is awesome! Back to your original programming.
Hello, Fighters.
Nothing much going on. I'm trying to get over this allergic reaction crap that, you know, that I'm dealing with. This weekend is Bulldog Bash, which is apparently this big ordeal with concerts and basically the entire town of Starkville gets completely smashed. So I don't know how that's gonna really work, but we'll see how that goes. I am very sad that I'm missing the premiere of the new season of Dollhouse this Friday. I think that's whenever it premieres, but I'm definitely gonna be Huluing it up because I love Dollhouse. Bobby, I hope that you are really enjoying your new computer. I've come to the conclusion that Vlogtag needs to go clubbing with me. Just saying, I have a good time whenever I go clubbing. Maybe it's just because I don't know, maybe it's just because I'm a fun person. I didn't want to toot my own horn, but I always have a good time whenever I go clubbing, so I think you all just need to go clubbing with me, and you'll absolutely love clubbing, so Vlogtag, come clubbing with MK. MK will show you a good time. As far as gatherings go, I want to go to so many things in this coming year as well, Helen, and I need to know kind of what we're all planning on doing. I know Infinitus is like a big thing where like Nerdfightastic and Vlog Smoothie and everybody is planning to go, and I really, really would love to go to Infinitus, but I know for a fact I'm going to DragonCon 2010, which, by the way, if any of you are remotely interested in rooming situations, first come, first serve, basically. If you say that you're like pretty much 60% sure that you're coming. I know it's really far in advance. The Northwest YouTube gathering, are we doing that again, guys? Are we? Adam? Oh my god, where have I been? Like, you have a new place? Like, Adam, I was ecstatically happy whenever I saw your video. And then I was ecstatically sad because I've been really absent from the internet of recent. And I'm really sorry about that, guys. Like, I can't tell you how busy I've been, and I miss you all, and I haven't really been involved in YouTube at all. Oh, you asked about the book club, Adam, and I don't really know if I should tell you this, but, like, the book club is kind of kicking my ass right now. I think I've only read, like, maybe 3 books, and which is just kind of sad, especially since I'm a nerf fighter, and nerf fighters are supposed to read more books than that, and I just haven't been, I've been busy. Like, I know that's not really an excuse, but that's the excuse I'm gonna use, because I'm really busy, and I can't... Technically, I'm still reading Ender's Game. Yes, I know! Don't judge me! Don't judge me, okay? I know this bad. I know, I've been reading it for like 2 months. I know. But don't judge me, okay? I have not been able to sit down and read. I've been studying calculus, man, and linear algebra, and aerospace, and I've been having a life, and I know it's bad, okay? Let's not talk about the book club anymore, okay? It makes me feel bad about myself. Nikki, I miss you so much. I haven't talked to you in forever. Nikki, you liked Helen. There. That's right. Actually, I licked you all. That's right, I licked you all. What now? James, I love you so much, and I'm so sorry about your car. I hate it whenever you have car issues. I wish, like, I lived in Seattle so I could come and pick you up and drive you to work, because, like, I don't like you walking at 2 a.m. in the middle of the night, and it just really makes me worry about you. Like, I woke up this morning, and I read your tweet, and I was really concerned, and I really hope you're okay. Have you noticed? My hair is not straight, guys. I don't know what... Mary Kay's just letting herself go. She's letting herself go. So I really hope you guys are okay, and I love you, and I'm sorry I haven't talked to you all. I feel really guilty, because I haven't really been involved online for a while, and, I love you, and I miss you. To get that vlog tag withdrawal right now, and I hate it so much. I'm ready to see you all again and have you all in a bed with me again. Bobby, you're it.